caught on camera. A Cleveland store clerk terrorized by a thug with a gun. Police now hoping you can help them hunt down this robber on the run.
It was a bold robbery in broad daylight, and it is not the first time somebody has hit this store.
Yeah, now there's a big reward to bust the crook responsible. Our Brian Duffy has the story caught on tape.
Key Beverage, East 65th and Broadway. How bold is this guy? He jumps over the counter, gun in his right hand. Now he is threatening the clerk, gun to her head, demanding that she help him clear out the cash register. She has no choice but to do what he wants. He then sends her to open another register while he finishes clearing out the first. Seconds later, still waving the gun, he moves to the other register, cleans it out, jumps over the counter, and runs away, leaving the clerk frightened, ducking under the counter, hoping to stay alive. A coworker who came into the store minutes later tells me the threatened clerk is hanging in there.
She's okay with it. I mean, you know, once somebody come in at gunpoint with you, you know, with a gun in your head, you're shaking up, but as long as you're living, that's the best thing.
This hit, and here's a good look at the guy who did it, is the third since August at Key Beverage. The owner of this store spent $15,000 on a security system, and as you can see, it works pretty good. But now he wants this security system to pay off. He wants to catch this guy, and now he's willing to offer a $2,000 reward for any information leading to an arrest. The owner estimates that he's lost $25,000 total in stolen and damaged property. He's had enough and wants this guy off the streets. Brian Duffy, 19 Action News.